the pretty lady with the lovely daughter and the most wonderful husband. I used to really look forward to their visits because whenever they used to come in, I think more than the consultation, we used to sit and, you know, chat about this and that for 5 minutes, and it really kind of relieves the pressure on your continuous OPD.
So, you know, sometimes you wait in life and you hope good things happen to you. And Dr. Meenakshi was one of those good things that happened to us for a good gynecologist. And someone just suggested Dr. Meenakshi's name. I mean, we must have asked 10 people, and out of 10, eight must have,
more than that
must have suggested Dr. Meenakshi's name. And we were still not very sure whether she'll be our doctor or not. But once we went and we met her, I mean, the warmth that we got from her, she was funny, she was witty, she was amazing to just hear all Iram had to say with our kids. And she completed our family, a boy and a girl. She gave us the best news that we could ask for. And the pregnancy went very well with her being around. She was always available for us. And
never one of those hyper doctors who would just scare you so much ki ye nahi kar sakte, ye nahi kar sakte. In fact, she was more chilled out than I was, and she would just tell me, "Ha, ye kha lo, ha, kuch nahi hota, kar lo, jo karna hai." So, yeah, she was.
So, I mean, the experience with Dr. Meenakshi has been amazing. I would recommend hundreds of people to go to her. I mean, if she has that time, but she. Even I don't know if she was having a bad day, she never seemed. She was always smiling, always helpful, very chilled. And that's what we wanted someone to be like. I will just like to conclude that, I mean, having a good doctor and experience with a good doctor are not, you should be fortunate to get a good doctor, and we were. And she has been a blessing to us. And we are very happy that we have her in our lives, and we can go and ask her for anything. And as a matter of fact, we are going to meet her tomorrow or day after. So, Iram, do you want to?
Yes, thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Meenakshi. We love you, and we've had the best of experience in our lives with you. And hopefully, it will last long. Another one is not coming, but we'll still be meeting you.
Entrusted her complete trust in me, complete faith in me, and I'm so glad I was able to do so much for her. She had a lovely baby boy with me, and lovely family.